the truth.
He's playing with Big Steve, man. He's up on all the pick and rolls. He's great, man. He doesn't get enough credit. You know, everybody talks about those three guys, but Steve is, he's the anchor. So, yeah, I love playing with
Steve.
Pair of shoes? Yeah. I didn't know he was going to wear them tonight. He said he was, but I didn't think he was going to wear them. Not everybody has a leopard print jacket to go with those. So he swagged out today.
Anybody else?
Thanks, PJ.
Thanks, and keep them out of the paint.
Yeah, it's huge for us to be able to come down, and even if we don't score in transition, the defense is down on their heels a little bit and chasing us around, and we're able to move the ball. I think pace is huge for us, and it allows us to get better shots. And like I said, it's about them having to chase the ball instead of being able to body us and make it difficult for us to move around and get what we want.
Offense, when you've got a guy like Corey that's in kind of constant motion, it doesn't seem like he's ever stationary.
It's great, man, to be able to get a guy moving around, cutting, and kind of fits right back in, because Trevor's really good at that as well, so he's moving around and cutting, and he did a good job with that tonight.
Russ, how are you feeling after that?